Hi, Melissa from Morgan's Off the Leash, and that is Archie, our new puppy. So we just got him last week, and I want to show you pictures and video and tell you all about how our first week went. Okay, this is the home-centered beauty salon. This is my hairstylist, Hannah.
Ever done this before?
Did you go to school for this?
No.
Again. Good job, Hannah. Okay, we've had 1 week with the new puppy. It's been great. He's a great puppy. I have no complaints. He's doing well with going outside. Night, he sleeps in his crate. He sleeps all night. Gets up first thing, goes outside. And he loves breakfast and dinner. So we're gonna interview a few family members and let you hear what they have to say. Piper Joy. I'm here with Piper Joy. She hides her feelings. Piper, how do you like being a big sister to Archie?
Oh, she's just shy.
So Piper, tell us, how do you like Archie? She likes him. We weren't sure, but she's coming around. She's doing really well. She's playing. I'm super impressed with Piper. You're doing good, huh? Piper can't wait for the doggy spas to open. Huh. Phew. I had to do the home-centered hairstylist last night. Hannah did my roots. And so they're not gray anymore. I think she did a good job. Piper, she has beautiful hair, and a lot of it. so we can't wait till Pennsylvania opens up hair salons. I think actually groomers can open this past week, because I did get a message from Annette, and she's got a long list of dogs she's working through. But yeah, so Piper, tell us, how do you like Archie? He's a good addition to the family, right? Okay, let's ask a few other family members. Okay, here we are with Rue. Ruger loves to be under a table, a desk. He loves that sense of, I've got my own space. He sleeps under my bed. So he's usually always under the table, but we're just interviewing Ruger.
Oh, okay.
Ruger, how do you like having Archie as part of the family? Was that a yes? Surprisingly, Ruger has been very shy and standoffish. He's trying to play that role of, I'm in charge. I'm the oldest dog. He just has a hard time with that. Okay.
Hunter
wants to be interviewed next. Okay, Hunter. How do you like Archie being a part of our family? Do you love him? Hunter loves all... he loves this YouTube video stuff. He's enjoying all of your comments. Yeah. What do you want to say? Do you like Archie? Do you think we should keep him? Yes? Piper had one more thing to say. She thinks we should keep him.
Oh,
I think Hunter wants to get rid of... Now we're here with family member, famous daughter, Hannah. You can check out her Instagram at owtm.hannah. She's up to like 200 followers, so go check it out.
Almost 300.
Ooh! Hey, Hannah, how do you like having Archie as part of our family? Say no more. Look at that.
I just washed my hair. I can't be new today.
Okay, we'll go
over.
You
have to step over here.
Go this way. She just washed her hair. See those towels over there in our pool? See that sweet little pool? Archie gets a pool before we do. Do you like Archie being a part of the family?
I do. I think I take him out the most.
Oh, I don't know about that. Who's keeping track? I think I am, but isn't he so sweet?
Oh.
Okay, we're gonna try to get
Can't him. Hear anything.
I'm gonna try to get an interview with Mike Morgan, see what he says. Okay, so we're interviewing the Morgans off the Leash family to see how they like the first week with Archie. We have Mike Morgan from Outdoors with the Morgans.
Hey. Oh,
you hear the applause. Okay. All right, tell us, how do you like Archie?
So Archie is, he's fantastic. And what I have learned very quickly is he adapts to any situation really, really well and really easy. You know, if everyone's just kind of sitting around not doing much, he can kind of do the same thing. But if the dogs are out playing, he wants to get right in there with them. And he's kind of drawn to Eva.
Yeah.
Kind of drawn to Eva, but he's a really good dog. And
he's got a little gangster in him.
Yeah, and he's not skittish or afraid of anything. If you saw... I think our last video on Outdoors with the Morgans, Melissa brought him down to the sawmill. Doesn't bother him a bit. And
yeah.
Like right now, a motorcycle's going by on the road. He doesn't even care. He just kind of looks over.
But even when Eva had him in the yard.
Yeah, I came up on the tractor for the first time. He
sat down. He watched like it was a parade.
Yeah. but he's a really, really nice puppy.
Good. Very gentle, and like Mike said, he adapts well to most anything. He sleeps well, he eats really well.
He really likes to eat. He's an aggressive eater.
Whew. I think that was just the puppy thing. Eva was asking me about that. I think if you had to eat alongside of your five brothers and sisters, and if you didn't get to the table and get your food, it'd be gone. I suppose we all could vouch for that. I remember back in the 70s, gosh. So that's Archie's life, huh? He has to eat, get there, eat before it's gone.
He's a good dog.
Well, thanks, Mike. We're gonna check out some of his videos. If you haven't already, I'll put a video of his up here from Outdoors with the Morgans. But yeah, here at Morgan's Off the Leash, we're talking dogs. Okay, we're here with daughter Eva.
Hi.
And Archie. All right, Eva, tell us about the first week with Archie as part of our family.
It's been good. He likes it, I think. He's been happy. We've all been loving him. He's adorable. Loves to sleep. Loves to chew on my toes.
What else?
He loves food.
He is food driven.
Yeah.
Have you been training him?
I've been trying. I've been training him not to bite.
Working on games?
Yeah.
Tricks?
Yep.
Let's get Archie. Archie, what do you think?
He's so comfy right now.
He looks like a Morgan. You look like you got some sun.
Yeah.
All right. There, look at behind us. The sun is setting. Okay, so you heard from daughter Eva. You think we should keep him?
Yeah.
He's a keeper. Melissa here. Today it rained. Look how beautiful and green everything is. Yeah, I am working on putting this video together. Showed you clips of Archie. We love him. And well, I sure do appreciate you being here. I thank you so much for all your kind comments and support. For clicking like, subscribing, sharing these videos, it really means a lot to me. It's fun for us, meaning me and the dogs. I'm trying to go slow. A lot of people have said that they're getting seasick with the way I'm whipping my phone around. Sorry about that. But we thank you so much. We enjoy showing you how Outdoors with the Morgans is behind the camera view of Melissa and Morgan's Off the Leash. All right. See you next time. And there was no brush in the kit because it said use the brush. So she used a plastic fork.
Worked just like a brush.
Yeah.
Okay, I think you're done.
Right.